Hello everyone, this is Helinks tutorial video number 1, how to create a substation structure. Click on single line icon on dashboard to begin. In the single line screen, click on new substation from the substation structure palette and then click on the canvas to create a new substation. Give it a name. This substation contains two voltage levels. To create a voltage level, do the same. V1 and V2. Each voltage level has one bus bar and one bay. To make sure for the correct voltage level, bay and bus bar are made, click on that particular voltage level and then proceed to create the bus bar and bay from the bay type slider. Bus bar 1, bay 1. Bus bar 2 and bay 2. So we have bay 1 and bus bar 1 for V1 and bay 2 and bus bar 2 for V2. Each bay contains one circuit breaker. Again, click on that particular bay and make sure this icon is highlighted, and then click on the circuit breaker from the power equipment library to create one. You can leave the default name in place. Do the same for bay 2. Use the right mouse click on bay 1 and choose select children to check its structure. You can see that the circuit breaker is highlighted. If you do the same for V1, bay 1 and bus bar 1 are highlighted. And for V2, bay 2 and bus bar 2. If we do it for substation, all the elements on the screen, which are part of the substation structure, are highlighted. So you have created the correct substation structure. Thank you for your attention and see you in the next video.